Be Irish.
Before you do anything funny,
hold on.
So,
hey man, you like midgets?
I love midgets, man. I hang out with midgets all the time. I used to have this midget buddy called Baby Shoes. Me and Baby Shoes used to hang out all the time, man. I used to call him Baby Shoes because he had tiny little feet. He used to call me Horsecock Johnson because 4 inches is pretty big to a midget. Hey man, one day, so me and Baby Shoes, we're lying around our apartment, you know, doing guy shit, like trying to turn our garage into a crystal meth lab. All of a sudden, Baby Shoes jumps up off the bed, rappels on the phone cord, and says, hey man, I gotta get going, I'm late. He starts running and running. You ever seen a midget in a hurry, my friend? Well, you'd know if you did, because they don't get slowly smaller like you and me. They just disappear, and all just left is a magical rainbow. Man, he was late for work. If I was a midget, I'd always be late for work. I'd walk in hours late. My boss would be all pissed off. He'd be like, hey man, I'm trying to run a chocolate factory here. I'd be like, hey dude, give me a break. There was a puddle. I had to rent a fucking canoe. The end.